Hi friends, in this video I will show you how to climb arachnid kind of a tree or a pole.
This requires only three techniques to follow. The first one is the leg device, which helps to hold your leg in the right posture on the tree. Device can be made out of rope or cloth. I made it out of cloth. Second one is your hand posture. This is how you hold the tree or pole. The last and the very important is that your first step or hop to the tree and how you repeat that while climbing. After climbing certain height, you need to come down slowly, sliding down without any hurry.
Looks simple, right? But not that easy. This has to be practiced under the supervision of your parents and trainer only. He took a longer time to learn this from his father and grandpa. Please encourage us by liking, sharing and subscribing our channel. And don't forget to click on the bell icon. Thank you for watching.